Today we are honored to be part of the Material Research Science Conference, presenting the Wearables and Smart Fabrics Fashion Show, held by the students from Arizona State University, taking from the fashion program, taking the class Wearables, Fashion and Technology.
We're so excited to have this partnership with MRS. It's been a terrific opportunity for our students in the wearable technology class to have a professional experience and challenge themselves to come up with ideas that are relevant to societal concerns, poetic ideas, and real challenges that will enable wearable technologies and fashion design to come together for the fashion show this afternoon.
So we have all together today 16 projects, and they all have different concepts. From all my experience communicating with researchers, I know that they always want to see the face of their research, and today we witnessed that.
What's really exciting is what this plants a seed for in the future of these young designers. And the exposure to the MRS papers that are being given, the exposure to the conference and the exhibits, and even just the experience of participating in the fashion show is really going to be memorable and important to them.
I appreciate all the effort that the students put in this fashion show. Sleepless nights, long hours, but everything is a labor of love, and it's so rewarding to see them smiling and carrying their garments like their first real artwork that they will showcase today. So